Anthony Hopkins plays a Welsh priest in The Rite. The film deals with exorcisms and possession. The reviewer says the film suffers from an unimaginative script.